It was easily the biggest wedding of 2018, and Jessica Mulroney is at no risk of forgetting it anytime soon. Meghan's best friend and celebrity stylist Jessica has been spotted proudly displaying photos from the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's royal nuptials in her home in Toronto. Fans spotted two framed snaps from the big day as the 38-year-old gave her 270,000 Instagram followers a peek into her home in all its festive glory. In the video, which was shared as part of Jessica's Instagram story, the mother of three pans to her Christmas cards, decorations and the two framed images, before filming her dazzling Christmas tree and her daughter Ivy in her pajamas. But eagle-eyed followers were quick to spot two portraits from the marital ceremony placed on the mantelpiece in the Canadian style guru's home. One image captures the Duchess of Cambridge with daughter Princess Charlotte preparing to enter St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle, followed by Jessica and her daughter Ivy, who was also a bridesmaid for Meghan. The second photograph sees Jessica's twin sons, Brian and John, fulfilling their page boy duties as they hold on to the hem of Meghan's veil before she walked down the aisle to meet husband Prince Harry at the altar. Jessica's video has since been erased from her social media account, as the clip only lasts for 24 hours on an Instagram story. However, one social media user, whose handle is _duchess_of_sussex, was quick to share the video on their separate Instagram royal fan account. Captioning the video, the fan wrote, "Anyone notice the two cute frames from Meghan and Harry's wedding from Jessica's Instagram story? Jessica is one of Meghan's close friend. Love that she has got Michael Bublé in the background and Ivy at the end." The first photo is of her twin sons Brian and John climbing the steps of St. George's Chapel, holding Meghan's veil. The second is of Jessica helping her daughter Ivy and the other young bridesmaids, including Princess Charlotte, walk into the church. The video has thus far received almost 30,000 views since the fan account shared it on Sunday. Meghan, who is pregnant with her and Harry's first baby, and Jessica sparked up a close friendship when the 37-year-old actress moved from Los Angeles to Toronto, Canada. Their friendship blossomed when the pair met on the set of Suits, which saw Meghan play the role of Rachel Zane in the series for 6 years. The pair's friendship has even seen them enjoy a holiday together in Italy back in 2016. It was previously reported Meghan enlisted the help and support of Jessica ahead of her wedding day, as she asked her pal to accompany her to bridal dress fittings. A source previously described Jessica and Meghan's bond as more than a friendship, and has claimed Meghan has modeled herself on the mother of three. Speaking previously to the Mail on Sunday, a source said, "Meghan adores Jessica, not just as a friend but also as someone whose taste and style are impeccable. Meghan looks up to Jessica and has, to a certain degree, modeled herself on her."